Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video we're going to unbox this package, guys. Yes guys, the router. I'm gonna talk about the best router in this video to get for gaming purpose, for a smart TV connectivity, the 4K. Amazing guys, this is the best router available in the market right now. The TP-Link AC1200 Wi-Fi gigabyte router, guys. This is a gigabyte router and the model number is Archer C6. So here we have, guys, this is actually 4 antennas Wi-Fi router, and let's take this thing out. The actual packaging was right in this way, guys. They didn't pack with any, you know, cardboard stuff saying like to save the, you know, like thank you for joining our effort to protect the environment. That's amazing. Reducing packaging material is one step towards a greener future. That's a nice thing, guys. They didn't any like include any cardboard or anything, just a typical package experience, guys. So here we have, in this we are gonna get the bill. Let's go into that too and check out how it looks for the first impressions. What's there inside this? There's nothing actually inside this. I thought it wrong, and this is the whole bill, I guess. There should be a bill included in this, but I don't think so. So guys, here we have the, you know, the TP-Link Archer C6 gigabyte dual band with four you know, four antennas with four external gigabyte ports. That's amazing, guys. I'll just tell you the specifications of this really quickly because it's amazing router, guys. Just go with it, you know. Like here we have a 10x faster connectivity, 1 gigabyte WAN port and 4 gigabyte LAN ports, you know, deliver speeds up to 10x faster than standard Ethernet connection. Whichever you buy, the, you know, dual antennas one, which comes with you know, the typical Ethernet connections that maxes up to 100 Mbps. It doesn't max out till, you know, 1 Gbps, or it's like 2 Gbps according to your plans. And this pops up to, you know, this maxes and till 1 Gbps, guys. Yes guys, this is, you know, comes with 4 gigabyte LAN ports, you know, for amazing speeds. And also here you have how, you know, the thing, and also the vast Wi-Fi coverage. This Archer C6 covers really vast, you know, with 4 external antennas and 1 internal antenna, deliver Wi-Fi to every corner of your home. That's amazing thing, guys. You have to just check out, the main thing is this, guys, this one. You need to have 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz a dual band, you know, dual band Wi-Fi router for amazing experience. Here we have a 867 Mbps on 5 gigahertz band, and also 300 Mbps on 2.4 gigahertz band, and that's ideal for both everyday tasks and lag-free online entertainment. This comes with the MU MIMO technology, serves multiple devices. As you can check it out here, you can just game, you can have or have it on your laptop, you can view 4K videos on your smart TV, you know, which with every single thing, guys. And also it comes with secure VPN access, and also you can personalize management right here, as you can do parental controls, or else, you know, guest network. And this has an app, guys, which is really simplified and really cool. And you can just like, in this way, guys, the TP-Link theater and initiate a web interface. Also you can like set up using that website. That's really free website, and it's just lag free, and that looks really dope. So these were the specifications, guys, and here we have more specifications. If you want to read it, just take a screenshot, and you know, I want to tell you this. This is a gigabyte dual band Wi-Fi router with 4 antennas, guys. What do you want more? It supports Wi-Fi speed up to 1 Gbps. That's really mind-boggling, guys. So let's go into the package, guys, without wasting any time further. I just wanna do a typical unboxing to show you guys what you expect, what to expect while you get an amazing, you know, amazing. That looks really dope, guys. I just can't even say anything. And I didn't tell you how much this costs, guys. Let me take out the wrapper. So here we have, guys, the actual MRP is nearly, you know, how much is it? It is like $4,999. So you can bring this home for like 2500 on Amazon.in or also in Flipkart, either of your choice. You just go and pick up in the description box below, guys. Just click on the link and you'll be directed to amazing websites which you'll be getting this amazing product. So that's really cool, guys. Let's go into the package without wasting any time further. So here we go, guys. This is a Gigabyte Wi-Fi router, and I'm just really excited for this. That looks really dope, right? And here we go. In this way, I'm just gonna take it out. Nothing more in this, guys, as you can check it out. Let me put that aside and let's go into the package, guys. So here we have the typical, you know, the router itself, and which is covered in a really cool plastic. And let me take that out. And also we have here four antennas, 1, 2, and 3, and 4. That looks really dope. You can set it up in your home. You just have to, you know, turn it on. You can set up in your home in this way, or else you can just hang with, you know, hangers right here. And also this is the, you know, connection purpose. I can't show you that, guys, because you know, you can log in the website with using that. And you have a quick installation guide and how to install, and you have to get to the, you know, the website. And here we have the GNU General Public License Notice. I don't know what's that. And also we have a, you know, Gigabyte port Ethernet cable that looks really dope. It's a really strong, guys. That's the other one. And also we have the power brick supply. That's all, guys. And here we have the TP-Link branding on it, as you can check it out. That looks really dope. So these were the contents inside this package, guys. If you like this video, go hit the like button right there and subscribe to this channel from here and watch more videos from here, guys. If you like this router, and you know, that's a Gigabyte router, as you can check it out, the Archer C6, you can buy this from the link down in the description box, or you can pick one from there. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, go hit the like button, watch more videos, and just chill out.